Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and I have a Santa lizard. Look at that. So awesome. And we're going to start a new video of Ark Survival Evolved. Sooner or later, sometime, we'll be playing Scorched Earth, the Center, and all that junk. But I just want to play Survival Evolved for now. So we're gonna place the camera if it will stay there. And now we shall play. And as you can see, I have reverted my house from thatch to wood. And that's not exactly my house. This is my house up here. We put it in a different spot and reverted to wood and tamed a whole bunch of animals. And today I'm thinking on doing something else. We're going to see if we can find another one of these diplodocuses. They're so cute, aren't they? Well, if you're a lizard, if you're a guy that likes lizards, no, TK's hat fell off. Oh well. You will love the diplodocuses because they look amazing. They look like salamanders. And if you like lizards, you've got to like frogs. Because I love frogs just like I love lizards. I tamed those pretty easily because I put my house extremely close to a swamp. And if you're wondering how I know this is a swamp, if it wasn't a swamp, why would there be caprosuchosauruses, sarcos, leeches, all kinds of crazy things. So we're just gonna fly around, scan the water, see if there are any baryonyxes in the water moving pretty quickly. Because then we'll know there's something weird going on. Because if they're moving quickly, it's probably going to mean that there's a diplodocus that they're chasing. And I'm out of stamina.
No, I don't want to get in the water.
There is nearly nothing here. Where's all my life? I'm gonna head back over here to see if I can find some frogs. Dang it. Am I still in the swamp? Yeah, I'm still in the swamp. Is it still recording? Yes. Yes, it is. Ah, there's a frog. Hi, Mr. Froggy. I would like to tame you, but I already have one. Ooh, this one's purple. I might actually tame him. Let's see if I can make a bola right now. I need stone and thatch. Probably gonna be hard to find them. And I don't have this thing. I don't have one. So I need stone. Now I'm gonna take Big Shirley to cut down a tree. Put this bola in its slot. See if we can knock out a frog. Let's see what level he is first. We gotta know his level before we tame him. If it's a high level one, I'm not taming it. I can't tame those. It'll probably be hard. Now. I think I've got a way to get him out of the water. It's not the nicest way. But I'm gonna beat him with a bat afterwards, so. Oh no, that's not him. Big Shirley, let's go. And yes, I did get that name from Neebs Gaming. No, don't get in the water, don't get in the water. Dang it, don't go, no, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bruh, come on, come get me. Come get me. Punch! Punch! Now punch your face! And I have dinosaurs' damage extremely low, and that's why it's not hurting me that much. Oh, dang it, I got two to aggro me. I'll tame this one. I'm gonna bring him far up here so later on I can tame him. So then he doesn't get close to me. Are you kidding me? That was so pathetic. I'm gonna make two just in case. Later on, I'm probably gonna make a house up in here. This place is neat. I'm gonna make one more just in case. Let's do this again. I don't have any trank arrows, so that's why I'm not using my crossbow. Wait, do I have trank arrows? Nope. Okay, yeah. Froggies! Froggies! There you are. Oh, wasted it. Okay, mister, let's do this. Let's go. I'm gonna bring you far out to land. Come on, stupid. You big fatty frog. No! No! Don't! No. Quit. Stop, stop, stop all. Stop all. Dang it, I don't think I can tame him now. Help, go back up, please. Please go back up. Now I'm gonna tame him. Come on, buddy. Buddy, come on. Not him, me. Focus on me. If he dies, I'm not gonna be happy. Now is not the best time to be hungry. Dude, fall asleep. He's getting really bloody, so I'm kind of afraid he'll die. Fall asleep, mister. found it. Oh, I need to kill something. I need to kill something quick. Let's go, buddy. Need to find something to kill. Boa, yes. Okay, you follow me for now. I'm gonna build a campfire here so I don't die. Come on, I don't need to die right now. I just tamed another frog. I need purple! When I get back to the house, I might end that video. Sorry. But I have to. Froggy, where are you? Okay. I'm gonna change your name. Options, change him. Actually, no, I'm not gonna change his name. Y'all give me suggestions in the comment, and whenever you do, I'll pick a name. Take my pterodactyl slowly and easily, not like that, so then my frog can follow. It's gonna be tough making another sock, another beetle with a faux saddle. Hop fast, Mr. Froggy. Purple, he blends in so well. Are you a male or a female? Let me check. Yo, what are you doing? You're a male. Dang, I think my other one's a male. Okay, buddy, come on. Make a U-turn, or I just made a U-turn, so, oh well, let's get back home.